I'm back. Hi guys, welcome back to the Ebira teaching series. I want to sincerely apologize for the little pause for some time now, and that's because of some technical issues and the fact that I've had a lot going on, and I'm sure you'll understand, but we're back. So Arihin Asukwai. My name is Alex Adeiza, and on this episode I'll be teaching you certain terms and words in Ebira as regards the family in Ebira is known as ovu. So the key subjects in the family are what we are going to be looking at on this episode. To start with, the head of the family is the father, and in Ebira the father is called Ada. It's as simple as that. Father, Ada. Then mother, Onyi. Mother, Onyi. Then brother, Enebeni. Brother, Enebeni. Sister, Onyeza. Sister, Onyeza. So if you paid attention to Onyi in mother and Onyeza, you see that in Onyeza there is still Onyi. So Onyi is mother, Onyeza is sister. So there's that indicator of the feminine gender right there. Then husband, Ova. Husband, Ova. Wife, Use. Wife, Use. So to make the words possessive, to show that these people are yours, to say my this, my mother, my father, my brother, my sister, all you need to add to each of these words is ami, to show mine, like that possessive attribute there. For instance, you want to say my father, you say adami. Do you understand? Adami. You want to say my mother, you say onyami. Onyi ami. My brother, enebenami. Enebeni ami. My sister, onyezami. Onyezami. My husband, ovami. Ovami. Then my wife, osemi. Osemi. So from this you would understand that ami at the end, like a suffix, shows the my there, unquote. My, mine. You understand? My husband, my father, Onyami, Adami. You understand? My husband is Ovami. My father is Adami. My mother, Onyami. So from the past lessons where you learned some words like come, go, if you want to add them to this now, you could come up with a sentence. Like Onyami ve. That's my mother, come. Do you understand? Onyami ve. So now you need to know a difference I want to point out now. Enebenami, Onyezami, these are usually for the elder sibling, that is elder brother, elder sister. Enebenami, Onyezami. It's usually used for the elder siblings, that's elder brother and elder sister. So for your younger ones, there's a general word for them. Once you just say oinyarami, oinyarami is a general word for siblings which you can use for any of the genders who are younger than you. I don't know if you got that correctly. So what it means is to call my elder brother, I will say enebenami. Then to call my elder sister, I would say Onyezami. But call my younger brother or younger sister, I could just blankly say Oinyarami. Now, in a situation of an extended family where you have your uncle, your aunt, your nephew, your niece, your cousins, grandfather and grandmother, all you need to do is string these words together by the nature of the relationship. Do you get? For instance, your uncle from the paternal side of your family is your father's brother. So I want you to do that yourself. To string that word, your father is Ada, then elder brother is Enebeni. So your uncle is Enebeni Adami. That is my father's brother. So for your mother, you could say Enebeni Onyami, my mother's sister. That's your aunt. So that's how you string those words together. Grandmother and grandfather. When something is grand or big in Ebira, they say Obanyi. Obanyi, that means it's big. So Obanyi plus Ada, Obanyi plus Onyi will give you Grand Ada, Grand Onyi. That means grandfather is Adami Obanyi, grandmother Onyami Obanyi. Last but not the least important one is the child. Your child, your baby is Ozi. Ozi means child. So to say my child, you say Ujemi. Some people say Ujami. So Ujemi means my child. So on a general note, you have people. People is Aza. Then if you want to say my people, you say Azami. This is where we'll be drawing the curtain on this episode. And on the next episode, we'll be taking it a notch higher on how you can string words together to make sentences in Ebira. Don't forget to like this video, share to your friends, and subscribe to my channel. Avo Adijo.